Right now, hundreds of thousands of people are debating the separation of church and state because of this monument. It's the Ten Commandments. It was outside of the Arkansas State Capitol. Now take a look at what it looks like tonight. 24 hours after it went in, the monument's just a pile of rocks. Investigators say the man who did this recorded it all. Look closely. The driver gets in front of that monument in his truck, hits the gas. He actually yelled freedom before slamming right into it.
Now this man, Michael Reed, is the suspect in all of this. Cops say that he has a history of doing this kind of thing. Deputies in Oklahoma say that he was arrested for doing the same thing at that state's Ten Commandments monument back in 2014. Now Reed was taken to a hospital after that attack for mental health treatment. He was never formally charged. The lawmaker behind the Ten Commandments monument in Arkansas called its destruction an act of violence. He's hoping to raise money quickly to replace that display.
And the destruction of that statue has renewed the debate over church and state. On Facebook, Reed says he's a Christian and he believes in separation of church and state. Victor says, yes, it shouldn't have been on public land, but it was also a work of art meant to resonate with people throughout the ages. Now that won't happen because some dirty lowlife thought he knew better. Emily says, I do not support the monument being there unless surrounded by other religious symbols. And then you see what Hope had to say. You don't have to agree with it, but it doesn't give you the right to destroy it either. Doesn't matter what side of the Bible or religious belief you have, you don't go out and destroy public property. Displays at our state capitol have also made people pretty upset over the years. There have been atheist banners, there was the Pabst Blue Ribbon Festivus pole, even a tribute to a flying spaghetti monster. In 2015, an atheist group put up a display showing an angel falling into flames with the message, Happy Holidays from the Satanic Temple. The next day, a woman went to the Capitol, told a deputy she was sorry, and she tore apart that display. She was charged with criminal mischief. The group left that damaged display up as, quote, a sign of what the religious rights idea of tolerance is.